Alright, what we're gonna do is actually this. Does have another mission for me to pick up. Another mission to pick up here. We're gonna go do this mission and this mission first, though. No fast travels around here. Alrighty, 2700 away, it's not that far of a drive. Just hit. What happened there?
You want this weird?
No. What am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Conyo, sensitive, aren't you?
Only do shit that annoys me. Call you when I'm there.
Gracias, gracias. Viva libertad.
Good shit in here.
Want to say something? In here? Well, I think that's the wait. Oh. Please climb.
Okay. A dog? How did you get in here, boy?
What?
Juan, I just found a weapons shipment. American. Interested?
Danny, that's like asking Saddam if he wanted more chemical weapons during the Anfal campaign. Of course I'm fucking interested.
Found a dog, too.
Dogs are useful in war. long history there. Sergeant Stubby, Chips, Nemo. Does it have a name?
No, not yet.
What the fuck, Danny? It has no identity? Give it a name.
Okay, okay. How about Boom Boom?
Perfect. Train him to go straight for the cojones. I like my dogs like I like my wars. Violent, unpredictable, and with a lot of humping.
Something tells me Boom Boom's got some fight in him already. Boom Boom, come!
Isn't that Boomer from, 5? And this shipment is from Montana, so would it make sense? New amigo, baby. The first trick every pup learns in Montana. Retrieve resources from dead enemy bodies. Yep. Tap into your fuzzy friend and mark the location of enemy troops and animals to plan a sneak attack. A life of tracking gives Boomer extra edge, allowing him to tag targets from further away and help you plan better for stealth. I love that. More damage. Okay, yeah, definitely need to do this. Collect resources from 10 bodies. Have Boom take 24 animals. Okay. Where are you, brother?
You're such a good dog.
Okay, and now she's just that far away. Let's just airdrop on it. Bulky. Get there even faster. Do a full 360 here. Not 360, a 180.
I'm at the zoo.
Good. I'm up on the batidor, that big spinning ride.
Okay, I'll find you.
We have to stop the shit they're doing here.
Oh, he's going for a door, man.
They sent today.
No.
History. Castillo's repeating history. My history.
Yara
was built by slaves, and now so is Viviro. El Presidente is Afro-Yaren, and doesn't even realize the fucking irony. He has innocent people down there. People from our show. We did one in Esperanza. Caused a riot. Castillo's minister of bullshit propaganda, Maria Marquesa, blacklisted us. Locked me up in her academy and tried to fry my brain. Lucky, Paolo busted me out. Told me to move on, but I can't. Not with people locked up down there. In cages. Sleeping in their own shit like I was. I don't got skills to break people out. You do. Save them.
Right.
I'll stay here. Be your lookout.
Need to move fast, or people are going to die. Should kill the alarm.
Pero. Much as I can. I'll go over here.
Better watch myself here. Time to free these people.
That was unfortunate.
I see you.
Where are you? There's still more.
Go while you can.
Grazie, Libertad. I pray every night you call.
Scooping.
Excuse me. Let's try a helicopter.
Get out of here! Get moving. Go while you can.
Gracias, adiós. I never thought I'd leave you.
Run.
They were going to feed us to the dogs. Gracias, gracias.
Dahlia, the people are safe.
Good, but it's not enough. Yara needs to see what Castillo is doing. See why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds. Look for the control room. Must be in here.
Oops. Ooh, that new sniper. Alright, secure the turret.
Okay, the footage.
Also, bow and arrow seems to work with people as well.
Don't let them torture. Anyone else here?
my god. Take care of him. At 40%.
Enemies in the air.
No, get off. Hurry up. 70%. Let's go. 81%. That box after we're done here. Right here.
Finally, done.
I'll see what this is.
It's clear down here, and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you. Maria's not gonna be able to cover this shit up. Don't worry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
Just do your thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gates. This is worth it. You'll see. Trust, Danny. Trust.
Luckily, this is where I was going.
Zebra.
That's the horse in some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a pic.
The horse with some paint.
Keep
it still.
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.
Oh, Jesus. Chains or break the chain.
Shit. Maybe it's the pills? No, it can't be.
Juan?
Who is this?
It's Danny, Juan.
Who?
Danny!
Danny! You need something?
You called me.
Not possible in my current state. But I'm glad you reached out. Meet me on Libertad Island immediately.
Yeah? Why? Juan! Shit.
Dead drop. Alright, where are we here? We're up here. Wait, over here. And okay, we got three missions, four missions that we can pick up. Well, these are both in here that I can pick up, so that's good. Let's go check out what's up with boy here. Not in combat. See what Han wants, man. What does he want, man? He sounds fucked up.